If sleep weren't a normal thing, it would be a banned substance. It is the most powerful thing that everyone has in their toolbox, and so few people use. You shouldn't look at blue light for 90 minutes before bed. My room is held at 68 degrees because that's the ideal sleep temperature. You know, waking up naturally to light is way better and feels way better than waking up to an alarm. You literally just wake up like, oh, the day has started.